People rebel.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward. Look.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Do it.
On it. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
Enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate?
Ow.
Keep your eye open for that shot, Chucky Digger.
You can't birth a child in 7 days. Even Jesus Christ wasn't born in 7 days. If you believe in that stuff. I gotta say, do not.
Thank you. Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. And he rare is the man who takes the stand in human rise.
He says to shoot him in the back, but there's no way to get into his back.
You see, Booker? Maybe you're the man I remember.
I found some money. Got it?
It doesn't matter.
That'll do.
Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our soul.
Yeah, he can never actually get behind them, and it's just because they always show them, they never show their back.
Can you open this?
Sure thing.
Is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slade must have taken them. Look. What is that?
Slade. He's here.
That wasn't there when he was just in here a few seconds ago. Maybe I should have kept Snapper up. Man, this Blake character is crazy!
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity.
mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Not in a good way. You might want to stay out of the water, Elizabeth.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
I did warn her.
Here's some cash. Take this.
Much obliged.
So she didn't hear me, so I don't know why y'all. Man, they get stunned for a long time with that shock jockey.
I can tell what Slate said while being here. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
Right, there are some people who do it to survive, okay, but other people who just get the joy out of it. They get the thrill from killing people. I don't like those kind of people. I'm gonna kill people to survive is one thing, but killing people out of sport, because it brings a joy, that's another. There's somebody over there. That thing's shooting at somebody. I don't see anybody. I think that thing's gone crazy. Okay, there was somebody. I just didn't see him.
found some money.
Great.
We have what we can for us, so let's head back. Or maybe not.